supper, guys. What an audition, Julius Mitchell. Oya, ehema deyak wei kiyala hitawada?
That was, ekena response ekak, overwhelming response ekak. Nah.
Four chairs, hambun nathi unata four chair turn ekak ha samanawa wata appreciate kara.
Oh, ekak overwhelming. Me ekena mama kohomath voice auditions balagena hitiya. Thing me stage ekata enna nikan ඒක ගොඩක් ලොකු බලාපොරොත්තුෙන් හිටියේ.
අලුත්ම කලයක කැට් කරා with your beatboxing. කොහොමත් ආ යන යන තැන හැමෝම everybody saying Julius please beatbox. Is that the response?
Yeah, I do get that. it's good though. It's good feedback so far. No one has like annoyed me and said like, you know, whatever. But it's good. I like the response so far. It's positive, and I like the contestants. They are also in good spirits and supportive, and good competition also. All the singers, as you may have saw, really good. So glad I made the choice to come to Voice Sri Lanka.
Yeah, I at the time voice competition again hit me because the coaches like you at Vage or yeah. කොහොමත් ඉන්ඩස්ට්‍රි එකේ ඉන්න කෙනෙක් කොහොමත් ලෝකල් ට්‍රේන කෙනෙක් හැටියට වැඩ කරනවා ඇයි ද වොයිස් ශ්‍රී ලංකා තෝරගත්තේ එන්න කම්පීට් කරන්න
I think the voice Sri Lanka එක next level scene එකක් it takes anyone to the next level
battles වලදී what will happen
battles I haven't thought of that still. But
yeah. You're still processing this?
yeah. I should be thinking about that, that's true. Because right now, good feedback, have to maintain it, have to keep it up.
I coach BNS.
BNS, I've looked up to them since I was a kid. Even me and my brother listens to songs together.
Oh, you have a brother?
Yeah,
elder beatbox brother. Brother.
He also beatboxes, yes.
Oh,
but
okay.
He's into the IT field, so different type of background. I'm into more like a sporty music field. So we've been listening to BNS anyways from younger days. And Umaria, I've also admired. That's why I took like 5 seconds to think about it for a second. But ultimately went with BNS because like I just felt right at that moment and also I was thinking about it so so I just felt good about it. So,
it was the right decision to make. Alright, brilliant. So congratulations. We will see you in the battles and good luck with the voice.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.